guys, welcome back to the channel. We are back again with the reaction whole game and everything else because I don't make any sense because I'm insane in the membrane. That's what's up. So, on my way to Disney right now, as y'all can tell, got the big D. That's what she said. Oh my. All right, I'm gonna act like I didn't say that. So, I found this song that you guys wanted me to do. I have not done it yet, so I'm gonna actually go on ahead and take a shot at it. This is Soolking and Sofiane, Madame Courage, if I'm correct. So, ladies and gentlemen, let's get this reaction video going. Hit it! That's already Soolking, I hear him. Let me fix that a little bit. Sorry, guys, there we go. That's better.
I'm getting pulled over.
Of course I am. Oh crap. I just got pulled over.
Dang, let me get my wallet out here.
Yep.
Dang it. How's it going, sir?
You have your license with you?
Yes, sir. I know I'm getting pulled over.
Okay. What are you doing in the carpool lane, man?
I'm just in a rush and I wanted to get down to Disney.
You're going to Disney, man?
Yes, I'm going to Disney.
It's not even open yet.
I know. I'm typically down there for rope job whenever I go by myself. Okay. And my friend lives right across the street from it. And she texted me yesterday, was like, hey, do you want to meet up for rope job? I was like, yeah, sure.
All right.
So I was just on my way down there. Let me see here. I believe.
This one here.
Yes, sir, right there. There you go.
You got AAA insurance, right?
Yes, sir.
Okay. Fill this address.
Oh, I got pulled over. Oh, in the middle of a video, too. My. Oh, I'm getting a ticket.
Or I hope just a citation. Wow, he's out.
Dang it. Oh, I'm so frustrated with myself.
And I never thought I'd get pulled over, and I did.
I just got pulled over, and I have
least I'm wearing this seatbelt. This sucks so much. And in the middle of a video too, please just give me a warning.
Simply a citation for driving solo in the parking lane. This is not a moving violation.
Okay.
It doesn't put a point on your record. Your insurance won't be affected by it. Okay.
Thank you so much.
See that you're here in the red box.
Yes, sir.
The court in Fullerton here in Orange County will send you a notice in the mail in about 2 weeks. They'll tell you how to take care of it. You don't have to go to court unless you want to.
Okay.
You can take care of it through the mail or online.
Okay. Well, I'm not gonna fight it. I know I'm wrong. So
okay.
I know there's people that you deal with, and they like try to fight it in every way.
Every day I work this freeway every day. So you aren't the first one I've caught today. You're not gonna be the last. I promise you that.
I figured, sir. Yeah.
Notice that they send you will probably offer you traffic school.
Okay.
Don't do traffic school.
Okay.
Disregard it.
Okay.
This doesn't put a point on your record. There's no need to do traffic school.
Okay. Is there a cost for this, or is it just a citation?
Just a ticket. That's
oh, okay.
Just a traffic ticket. That's
okay. Man, it's my very first one too.
Well, I guess if you're gonna do it right.
I know, right?
All right, this is what I want you to do. When you're all set, build up your speed here in the shoulder.
Okay.
Watch the traffic behind you. When it's safe, you can merge back in.
Okay.
Stay in the carpool lane, okay? You'll see the double white lines will turn into broken white lines once you get underneath the overcrossings here.
Yeah.
That's where I want you to exit safely. Don't cross the double white line.
Yeah, no, I'm not going to get pulled over again for that.
Well, I wouldn't do that to you, but I don't want you to cause an accident. Okay?
Right, of course.
All right?
Cool.
All right, thank you, officer. Be careful, okay?
All right, appreciate it. Okay, well, that's one way to get pulled over. Ah, I got pulled over!